Hello friends, welcome back to another video. Here I am going to explain my project, Touch Remote using Arduino. Without any delay, let's get started with the components. For this circuit, I had used a thin foil of aluminium as a touchpad, which can be used as a remote buttons. For this remote circuit, I had used 5 touchpads, a volume up, a channel up, a volume down, a channel down and an on-off switch. An IR LED is used to transmit the data to the television. An LED to indicate the presence of data transmission and some jumper cables which connects the Arduino and the breadboard. Now let me show you the buttons which I have made. I had folded the aluminium foil in the shape of rectangle and each buttons are connected using wire. Each patch are connected to Arduino's input and whenever I press each button, the data corresponding to that switch will be sent through the IR transmitter. As you can see, the LED blinks at the delay rate of 40 milliseconds and whenever we press the button, the LED blinks in accordance with the hex value which I have implemented from the remote. Alright. Let me show you the remote circuit. Here, for this project, I had used a Sony remote. I used a decoding algorithm to map the buttons volume up, volume down, channel up, channel down, and on off touchpad. And I had implemented the code in the Arduino. Okay, now let me show you the working of the project. Here, I have given the input supply to the Arduino from the PC using a micro USB cable. Whenever I press any button, I can see the serial data on my monitor. The change of channel or increase or decrease in the volume can be seen at the left bottom of the television screen. Okay, now let me test the project which we made.
I'll tell you what I believe.
Let's increase the volume. Which means now, an answer for why I press volume up touchpad.
And minutes later, it did.
I told you.
As
I
you
saw
can
it
see at the left bottom of the screen, the volume increases whenever I press the button.
And no one else did.
Like I said, it just came out of nowhere.
Did Sam have issues with authority? Did he ever demonstrate any sort of?
And I'm reducing the volume at the minimum. Channel up. Now I press the channel down button. To switch on or switch off television, we can use on off touchpad.
Tell me about the breakup.
Hope you like this video. If you have any suggestions, do let me know in the comment section below. And kindly suggest new projects for my upcoming videos. Support me if you guys like this video and make sure that you subscribe my channel to watch the latest video. See you guys in the next video. Till then, stay amazed. Thanks for watching.